This is the front panel for the navigation and localization system. The red square shows the current location of the robot. Blue squares show the path from A to B. Black squares are detected obstacles and white squares are the empty spaces. The initial position of the red square was point A and the end of the blue path is point B.